Now, the countdown to the 2024 Blue Ribbon Kota Festival has begun. The popular annual festival offers attendees mouth-watering kotas and other foods accompanied by feel-good entertainment, while also allowing local eatery places to market and put themselves on the map. This year's edition is expected to take place on the 7th of September in Olifants Vlei, bigger and better than the previous one, according to the organizers and stakeholders.
Sebame ngomumo abahleli bomcimbi iBlue Ribbon Soweto Kota Festival okuwumcimbi weminyaka yonke. Kanti okukhuthazwe kakhulu ukuthi abantu baqinisekise ukuba bawathenga amathikithi kusanesikhathi ukugwema ukuphoxeka.
We always encourage people to buy tickets early because it's one event that sometimes it gets sold out. And once it's sold out, the people, they know that we don't open tickets. So people must just buy tickets and be ready for, because the summer there's a swimming pools there for kids. So yeah, people must just be ready and buy tickets on time.
Kusenjalo vela kwezokuvakasha iSoweto uKhosi Zikalala uthi ke imicimbi efana nalena iyalekelela kakhulu ukuthuthukisa osomabhizinisi abasafufusa.
Since iKota Festival kuba khona 7 years ago, most of ama SMMEs, especially youth yaseSoweto, is getting a lot of umsebenzi from iKota Festival. Qaleni from kuthi abantu abavula ama restaurant wabo, I can name one of them, useVilakazi Street khona manje uKatlewo, restaurant u employ plus minus 10 people. So ukubonisa ukuthi iKota Festival iyenza okuningi to the community around in Soweto.
Kanti abaxhasa abakhulu balomcimbi abavela kwiBlue Ribbon bathi ke kusenhlizweni yabo ukuthuthukisa.
That is really important for us, and you know, to invest in the SMEs and to invest in the small entrepreneurs. You know, everybody needs a bit of a helping hand to get their businesses started, and you know, how do you showcase the beautiful products that you have? So of course a platform like the Soweto Kota Festival is just a great opportunity for small businesses and for these kota vendors, and hopefully, you know, everybody can come along and taste their beautiful products.
ISoweto Kota Festival ihlanganisa iminyaka eyisikhombisa ekhona, kanti yathola ukuphazamiseka ngankathi kubheduke igciwane le-COVID-19. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginginokulunga Mthembu ngiseDube.